Yes, actually. Because I'm trying to use... Sorry, I'm just not updating everything. We're nearly there. Right, so we should be able to go shop, buy. There we go. Does it show you the number? No, it doesn't, that's fine. Okay. Sorted. Hey, so now we have cards. Okay, I'm just gonna close Google Chrome in the background just so it doesn't drain internet, because anything that's slightly internet intensive causes the stream to crash, as you've probably seen. There we go. So we now have cards. Okay. Open packs. Let's get some new cards on the go. Because I think it's important that we have fresh cards. One rare in the plaque pack. Ooh, we got a dragon. Very nice. Okay. Up over here. Just over there. Okay. Nice. Really looking for a legendary.
Rare.
Nice.
Cool. Rare.
A golden rare. Ooh. Shame I don't use the hunter. Very nice. Okay, let's have a look.
Rare.
More rare. too bad. And last pack. Give it a little shake. Come on, give me a legendary. Okay. Oh, we do have an epic. This turn, your healing effects deal damage instead. That's boring. I don't want that. I don't fucking use the priest. Oh well. I'm sure I can reduce them to things. You only get 400. I have three of these. Oh, disenchant, you only get 100. You need 1,600 to make any epics. Or legendary, sorry. Legendary. Crafting. Holy shit, there's loads. May as well. So have we got any for the rogue? Rogue, you've got some legendaries of your own. Wow. Okay, so I need this one. Deathrow, return this to your hand and summon a 4/4 I need that, like, desperately. But I only have 350 crafty things, so. That's annoying. Oh.
They'll never see it coming.
Can you get another? I paid $6.99 for him.
You have my bow.
Okay, no. That's fine. We're just gonna continue with... And we're gonna actually edit this card pack. And... Or we're just actually gonna make a new one. I think we might have more cards for empowered spells. Maybe not. Use this one since we can win with it anyway.
Big stretch.
Due to me. So now start second year in September, so that'll be fun.
Valera versus Jaina!
You asked for it. Watch your back.
I'll keep them. Let's do this.
The pleasure is mine.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're nearly level 20, which is pretty impressive. Burped again.
Job's done.
I'm sure it's a great thing to have him in my hand right now. No. See, that's always a cheap shot to go for.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
No point. I don't know.
So many options.
One damage. Prepare.
Push forward.
Okay, what's next? Stop taking fucking hot shots, because the minute I get up to 10, I'm fucking releasing C'Thun on you. Then you'll know about annoying me. Do my usual Leroy Jenkins next round with 5 and 1.
They'll never know what hit them.
Judge him.
Time's up. Let's do this.
Here we go.
Job's done.
Now you better think smart. Why would you do that? Fuck's sake. What a waste of a card that you could have used on something useful. Like C'Thun, for instance. Okay, that's these thoughts. But since everything's kind of low, I'm just going to do that. Then we are going to... So we're only on 4.